Amid all the coronavirus chaos, Bollywood actor Sidharth Malhotra is trying his hands at something new. He has taken to cooking prawn. Sidharth on Saturday shared a video on Twitter that shows him cooking. He adds that it is never too late to try something new. Well, it's never too late to try something new. Here's my attempt cooking butter garlic prawns for the first time, which surprisingly turned out pretty well. Winking face with tongue, make the most of this time, guys, and keep trying new things, he captioned the video. The actor who was last seen in Marjawa is now gearing up for his next Shershah. The biographical film traces the life of Paramveer Chakra awardee and Army Captain Vikram Batra. Sidharth has a double role in the film as the army man and his identical twin Vishal. Kiara Advani also features in the film, which marks the Bollywood debut of Tamil filmmaker Vishnu Vardhan. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.